Jen here from Oxygen. I am going to show you four variations of the squat that you can plug into my home workout blueprint program. First variation is simply a squat. Here, bow hips distance apart. You're going to come down. Watch that your knees are behind your toes. Inhale on the exhalation. You're going to pull your belly in and come up. First variation, a simple squat. Second variation is a squat pulse. You'll hang out here and lift your chest and you're just going to pulse. Pulse, 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 pulse. Third variation, you'll come into a squat and step back into a lunge. When you're in the lunge, the hip and knee are in line and then the front knee is in line with the front ankle. You'll come back and squat and simply alternating legs. Third variation, you're going to step out to the side. So it's going to be a side, step, squat, step. That's one, and then you'll keep doing this. Again, those are four variations that you're going to plug into my home workout blueprint in the leg section.